Hello all and welcome to my channel. Ilhan Omar, the 9/11 now enthralling US Congresswoman. This is so fucking insanely crazy how you can elect this kind of fucking morons on your fucking Congress. I can't understand that shit. Democratic Congresswoman says she will not be silenced after facing barrage of criticism over comments she made about the 9/11 attacks, including from Donald Trump. The US President did that we will never forget, alongside a video showing footage of the 9/11 September 2001 terrorist attacks spliced with a speech by Representative Ilhan Omar. Some people did something. She's seen saying in between footage of planes hitting the Twin Towers and people fleeing the buildings. Republicans have accused her of downplaying the attacks, but Democrats have largely rallied to her defense. Because they are Democrats! Demon rats! Saying she had been quoted out of context on some accusing Mr. Trump of inciting violence against her and Muslims. That is a fucking lie! And fucking bullshit! Here is how new development. Who is Congresswoman Omar? And this is happening in fucking Finland too. I just made a video when fucking is that fucking Iraq or some Kurdish background people saying he want to murder Finnish president. Oh my god, this fucking mentally retarded fucking idiots. Mrs. Omar won a Minnesota seat in the House of Representatives last November, becoming one of the first two Muslim women ever elected to the US Congress. My opinion is, you only if you are really US citizen, you can only apply to the Congress. Same with Finland. If you are not born in Finland, you have no chance to get in the fucking seats in our government. Her family originally came to the US as refugees from Somalia, and she is the first congresswoman to wear the hijab. Despite being a newcomer to Washington, this is not the first time Mrs. Omar has been made headlines. Who is US Congresswoman Omar Hill? Ilhan Omar. I'm a Muslim who voted for Donald Trump. She has been accused of anti-Semitism over comments she made about Israel and pro-Israel lobbyists after being rebuked last month, including by Democrats. She apologizes and said she was listening and learning. The Congresswoman also raised the alarm about anti-Muslim rhetoric surrounding her, in response to a Republican poster that towed her alongside the Twin Towers. Just last week, police arrested a 55-year-old man in New York State for allegedly calling her office with a graphic death threat in which he reportedly labeled her a terrorist. What did she say? The "some people did something" quote was from speech Mr. Omar gave to a civil rights group, the Council on American Islamic Relations chair, on 23 March. In the 20-minute speech, he discussed issues affecting the community like Islamophobia and the recent mosque attacks in New Zealand. Let's talk about Islamic terrorist attacks in like last 5 years. No? Okay then. Because you know you are fucking wrong. The comments in Mr. Trump's video were taken from a point he made about treatment of US Muslims in the aftermath of the 11 September attacks. Here's the truth. For too long, we have lived with the discomfort of being a second-class citizen, and frankly, I'm tired of it. And every single Muslim in this country should be tired of it. CARE was founded after 9/11 because they recognized that some people did something, and that all of us were starting to lose access to our civil liberties. Damn, this woman is fucking retarded, moron! After the Washington Post fact-checked the statement to clarify, CARE was actually founded in 1994 as spokesman for Mr. Somar told the paper that she misspoke and meant to say the organization's size had doubled after the attacks. How did the row develop? Her speech began getting attention on 9 April when a clip was shared by Texas Republican Representative Dan Crenshaw, who described her praising as unbelievable. Conservative media outlets, including Fox News, then started discussing it in depth. Ronna McDaniel, chair of the Republican National Committee, described the congresswoman as anti-American. And that is 100% truth and fact. This fucking cunt should not be in fucking US Congress. Like in the Finnish fucking asshole want to kill the president, he should not be in fucking Finnish Congress. These fucking people in the fucking decision making in US and Finland are fucking cuckoo. And of course, Elizabeth Warren, Bernie Sanders and all these fucking retard people. And Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez is fucking mentally ill.
CARE was founded after 9/11
because they recognized that some people did something and that all of us were starting to lose access to our civil liberties. So-